Watch out! An Ajax just crashed the party!
Incoming sound.
Do this mission.
Focus your fire on the Ajax.
Do you fucking do this goddamn fucking mission, man? Fuck. What the fuck are you doing? Fucking out of fucking medicine, fucking cunt. Fucking sin is fucking got him fucking retarded ass game.
Watch out! An Ajax just crashed the party!
Caution, damage.
Oh. see a dude that will think this is. You have to like focus on the engine. I feel like I can exit.
Take out that ejector!
Incoming missile. Three missiles remaining.
Ray is out of there.
Damage.
We probably have to use our flares to be able to target the missile.
Cover me.
Two steps ahead of you, Slick.
Oh.
Clear on left.
Always.
Let's go. Keep moving.
exposed. No word from Gator?
Nothing yet. They're good. Don't worry.
Oh, yeah.
I hope so.
Hope's not good enough. Gotta have faith.
Can you hear me? Captain Reyes.
Keep him in the lock.
He's coming to. There you go, sailor. Open your eyes.
Let's go, Reyes. Captain on the bridge.
Sir, Admiral Reyes is on the line.
Rayman doesn't waste any time.
Sir?
Bring him up.
Bridge is sealed.
Captain Reyes, damn good to see you, son. First and foremost, I have a classified briefing for your eyes only. Meet me in your operations office.
Yes, sir.
Kamo, patch the Admiral into the Captain's operations office.
Check. Connecting now.
Go ahead, Admiral.
This is an update on the Aedas Khan saboteur. Our team has completed a forensic evaluation of the SDF asset we now know as Raya. An internally planted device was found on the prisoner. It's a transponder, emitting as we speak.
Okay guys, so this game right here, I have my brightness really, up.
What message is it sending?
We're still decrypting it. In the meantime, I briefed Lieutenant Salter on the developments in the field that need your attention.
Is this game right here with the brightness? This, you can use that, but for me, I use my game.
Defeat is not an option.
The game is really cool, it's smooth, and like, looks really cool.
Secure connection has terminated, sir.
Thanks, Kamo.
More detailed reports available there at your desk terminal, Reyes. Or we can choose our next mission.
The ops map's updated and available whenever you're ready.
This is a classified briefing regarding the PO.
What's our target, Captain?
Tigris is setting out, sir.
Good flight, Farron. Safe travels.
To you as well, Captain Reyes.
There's a new mission from Stratcom near Mercury. Another air-to-air mission has also become available.
Here's the lay of the land. This is Vesta 3, mining colony. Provides us with all the raw materials we need to rebuild the fleet. Today's shipment never left port. Approx 1800, Vesta HQ went dark. All attempts to make contact have since failed.
What's their security package?
Mechanized. Bots guard the facility. Our mission is to assess what happened and report back to the Admiral immediately.
Special recon.
He's throwing us an easy one.
Don't be so sure. What do we got?
The asteroid's not where it belongs, sir.
Its orbital path is well off its natural course.
I've got a radiation trail.
Where does it lead?
Toward the sun, man.
How close?
Just outside the operational boundary, Captain.
Our equipment can handle it?
If repairs from the blowout hold, I can wrestle it in. Let's go for it, Captain.
You heard the man. Let's drop.
All hands, drop stations.
Collision alarms up. Drive is pulled.
Ship is prime. We're set.
Take us out, Gator.
Jump in 3, 2, 1.
Status?
Power temperature shows low.
Steady as she goes.
Here comes the drop.
Influx in 3, 2, 1.
UV filters, polarize the glass.
Roger.
Error margin 0.01. Good drop.
Where's the asteroid, Gator?
The coordinates were an intercept course. Vesta 3 should be right there.
Confirmed. Vesta 3 directly off the bow.
Matches velocity.
We're following it.
Stellar flying, Gator.
Nice work, everyone. Bosun, tell Omar to get his team on the flight deck in 3. Gator, get a Raven set. You got the con. Salt, you with me.
You know it. feeling, Raider?
What was the official console?
On what?
The Olympus attack. How many did we lose?
16. You heard what Max said. The shit ain't easy. Let's get to work, Slick.
Captain? Chief decided to stop by. He's been working on a present for you two.
Watch this. ATAT. Automatic target acquisition drone, fourth revision. It shoots what you sh-
My button's right here, guys. My button is up on the way. This game.
Thanks, Chief.
Nothing but close quarters and open terrain on Vesta.
Simulation loading. Simulation activated.
Let's go get that answer.
We're not rocket scientists.
Want to bring the chief?
Meh, I vote no. Boss! What do you call a fighter pilot in a rainstorm? Tell me! Dry as a bone. Words of wisdom, Lieutenant. Your Raven's up on Bay 2. Staff Sergeant and his men are waiting for you, the captain.
Thanks, boss.
Flares will wreak havoc on your avionics. Give yourself back in one.
Hell, that looks scary as shit.
At ease.
Metal Man.
Mandatory R&R.
Kinda miss him.
We're away in 60 seconds.
Still standing, Staff Sergeant.
That's the way. How's he?
Max clearing him for combat.
Strong bastard.
Strong bastard.
It's our window, Raider. Come on up. We're right on target.
Lieutenant Salter, go green.
Boosters in 3, 2, 1.
Boost rig's on. Let's go.
Get ready.
Now, move!
tried to cook the con all the charge.
What power would the light of the blackout be star?
Let's keep eyes on and use it to our advantage.
This is nuts.
Did you guys hear that?
Well, what?
Found the source of our beacon.
Eyes on and use it to our advantage.
This is nuts.
You guys hear that?
Found the source of our beacon.
Looks like I caught outside.
That dude is well done.
An eyes on a sizable structure.
If they can make it high up.
I'm going down.
Let's press.
On you, Cooper.
Get off now! Open door!
Get inside! Move it!
Come on, Raider. Book it! Running on backup.
Triggers in an emergency.
Yeah, well, I'd say this qualifies.
Let's keep moving. On you, Captain.
You guys hear that?
Everyone spread out. Let's see what we can find. Get over here, I got something.
Coming for you. Just remember these two were getting along so well.
Maybe Ethan was right.
You mean about those things turning? Are their own security bots turned on them? They can't do that, right?
Keep it tight. Raider's on.
Scan your sixes.
We're looking for survivors forward to this position.
On me, Reyes.
Right behind you, Fever.
On your six.
Worker drones.
No harm.
Why are they moving like that?
It's around the walls.
Got a dead civilian here.
Another one?
Looks like his neck is broken.
Cash.
We're looking for survivors forward to this position.
On me, Reyes.
Right behind you, Fever.
On your six.
I'm kind of a...
Worker drones.
No harm.
Why are they moving like that?
There's blood on the walls.
Bitch, you're fucking around. Come on, bitch. Go.
Got a dead civilian here.
Another one?
Looks like his neck is broken.
She's good, Cash.
Oh.
Lights out.
Night cycle.
Drones must be tied to the power then.
Good call, Mom.
Good call, Mom. Is this other fuck out here?
Get this door open, Reyes. Think anyone's left to rescue?
Let's hope so.
Look for me, Captain.
Those guard bots on standby.
Power's up, they're live!
not waiting around to find out.
To Raven 1, I want you on the X for evac.
Roger. I'll brief the Red on what we know so far.
Check. Listen up. We're getting those people out of here.
Molly's just ahead of us. Straight show. Let's move.
Sergeant! Resources from these mines are critical to rebuilding the fleet.
Okay, oh, I had to quit that mission real quick. I have a couple more missions left for this game, and then we should be all good to go. I'm Miss Fox, Intermission Stream, and peace.